welcome to the Air Canada Centre and the Lords of the Lace Lounges tonight. Jonathan Bernier, 7-5-1 with a .938 save percentage. And a look at Kevin Poulin, who will get the start and goal. He's 3-5-0 as he fills in for Evgeny Nabokov. Puck along the boards, grabbed off by Joffrey Lupul. This is game two of a five-game homestand for the Maple Leafs. Lupul in on the right side, going wide, goes around, sets it in front, thanks to set by a Pozo on the wing. It comes right in front of the goal. What a great pass save that was by Bernier. McDonald chipping it into the corner. Josh Bailey lost it back to the goal. Brought out by Toronto now. But a pass is intercepted on the shot. And that was ripped off the pad of Bernier wide of the goal. Nelson sends it into the corner, but it is turned over. And now Kuhlman finds Jay McClement. McClement dishes it off on the left wing side for Raymond. And a shot juggled at first, but held. Going to be a face-off coming in the Islander zone to the right. Holland won the draw. Morgan Rielly banks it around back of the net, but there's just 2 seconds left. Here's Kessel. Oh, that might have been a buzzer beater. It was tight. The attack once more to Kessel. Kessel turns to get away from Peter Regan. Now steps in with a shot. Scores! That patented wrist shot, and Phil Kessel makes it 2-0. Lupul to the line. Following up on the play is Smith to Lupul. Lupul out of the slot. Cody finds him, and he shot it just wide of the far pole. And now we've got Matt Kartner and Fraser McLaren deciding that a dance is in order. Kartner throwing some bonds, and so is McLaren. Both landing and both players standing up there, taking it and throwing it. And now Kartner is able to wrestle McLaren to the ice. A race for the puck now with a chance down for Tsitsikas in a goal! Takes it the rest of the way, and the Toronto native and former Mississauga St. Mike's Major has made it a 2-1 hockey game. Brought back and launched in. That went off Kartner. The credit to the net. The side of the goal now to Bailey at the half boards, back to Hamonic. Hamonic being chased there as the shot just deflected by the rebound. Oh, what a save that was by Bernier. He got over there with the left pad, and then Gunnarsson helped him out. Played by Poulin up onto the wing. Franz Nielsen loses it center. Clarkson!
Good puck handlers now, Joe, ask their defenseman not to come behind the net.
Oh, shot right off the wing, and there's Franz Nielsen, who makes it 4-2. intercepted there by the Christian of Trevor Smith, but he couldn't get it ahead. Smith will try it again, this time to Van Riemsdyk. It's a two-on-one. Kessel to the net. This, as it's after the horn, and that is a no-no.